doing what we did in the Great Depression, man. They called the Homeowners Loan Corporation. You gotta go out and buy people's mortgage and give them a mortgage they can afford. Now you're gonna say, what about the person next door? Well, if that home next door is foreclosed and vacant, then your home value is gonna continue down. We've got to stabilize it. So we've got to reform the way we do business in Washington, and we've got a long list of reforms. And it's got to be done in a bipartisan fashion. We've got to reach across the aisle and work together. You know, one of my first examples that I remember way back in 1983, Social Security was going broke. It was going broke. It was on the verge. And I'm not kidding. It was in a crisis situation. Tip O'Neill, a liberal Democrat from a neighboring state of Massachusetts,